Yo guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another edition of Shuru Guru. Today I got another Jordan review for you guys. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Jordan 4 Breds that I picked up not too long ago, along with the Jordan 11 Breds that came out on the 21st. Those two are the most recent Jordans that I've picked up. So today I'm going to discuss the Jordan 4s, so let's get to it. Peace. So here we go, YouTube. We got the Jordan 4 Retros. We got that black cement, gray and fire red, and that size big 1-3. So we got the nice Jordan Jumpman on the top with that flight. So let's pop these open and see what we got going on in here. First thing we got is that nice Foot Locker receipt, that authenticity. These are real. I do not deal with fakes, as I've said in my prior videos. So we got the nice thin, extra thin, crispy paper. That all black. Black cars, all black, everything. So, here we go. These are the Jordan 4 Breds. Pretty dope shoe. I don't have a whole lot of Jordans, but I've decided I'm going to start collecting them now. Try and keep up with all my other buds, like my dude Dylan Boychuk, who's all about the Jays. Blair Ban. He's also big about the Jays, so I gotta keep up with those guys and all their pickups, man. So I've decided I'm gonna start collecting more Jays now and start paying attention to those releases. So without further ado, let's get to the kick. So let's start off on the bottoms like we normally do. Bottoms are pretty whack on these. I'm liking what they got going on here with the gray, the hints of snow white, and that nice ruby red. The Santa Claus swag, nice red Jordan Jumpman. Then moving on up, we got the little hints of gray along the side, as you can see, with the white and the red at the back. Then we got the nice little airbag in there. You guys can see that. You guys can see right through. Pretty sweet. Then we got the nice white coming around all the way around. Then the other airbag, as you can see, that goes right through. Pretty sweet looking. Then the toe, you can see the little hint of red, and mostly gray. Then moving up even more, we got that nice suede, I believe it is, on the toe, on the toe box here, the little toe area, as well as the upper. Very nice material. That black on black, looking very nice, very nice. Then we got the little hints of mesh-like pattern right here, and on the other side as well, and on the tongue area, which looks really nice. We got the Jordan iconic hang tag. So props to Jordan for hooking us up with these. It's pretty swag. Then we got the nice little lace wing tips, I want to call them. That little waffle style web looking swag, pretty cool. And that nice gray, nice Jordan Jumpman logo, and the flight on the tongue with that stitched on there, looking pretty sweet. Then on the back, we got a gray Jordan Jumpman with that all black and that little pull tab, whatever you want to call it here. Plastic pull tab, pretty sweet. That waffle swag, man. Then on the inside as well, we got the nice red on the tongue. That Air Jordan. Boom. Swag. Then we got the gray on the inside. And then we got the white Jumpman, as you guys can see. So I think that about sums up the Jordan 4 Bred. Really, really dope looking shoe. I'm happy with it. Very happy I could pick these up. I actually picked these up about a week after they released. I was in Polo Park Foot Locker, so shout out to you guys for hooking me up with these. And they actually had them restocked the day I arrived there. I had no clue that they restocked them. They restocked only a couple sizes. And luckily, I snagged a nice 13 in these, so I'm very happy about that. Really, really dope looking shoe. So thank you guys at Polo Park Foot Locker for hooking me up with these. I really appreciate that. Shout out to you guys. Props to you guys. Shout out to my boy DB, Dylan Boychuk. He reps his J's. And Blair Band, he reps his J's as well. So I am Shuru Guru. These are the Jordan 4 Breds. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate that. I might throw these on my feet, show you guys what they look like. Till next time, don't stop kicking. Peace. I used to think that I could not go on, and life was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on the everlasting arms. If I can see it, then I can do it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I can fly, I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day, spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar, I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly, I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly.